izan zenetik edo orduan, sekulan jasaldiak izan duen kontzertu gogoan garrienetako baten parte hartu zuen, Music irukotearekin. 83 urte beteta, oraindik indarrez gainezka dabil eta musikari bikainez inguratuta beti. Roy Haynes es una de las baterías que más huella está dejando en la historia del jazz. Una lista impresionante de músicos, todos los grandes de la segunda mitad del siglo XX han sido sus compañeros de viaje. Este año nuestro festival le ha entregado el premio Donostiako Jazzaldia como reconocimiento a su contribución al jazz. Y su regreso a San Sebastián lo hace también a lo grande, con dos grandes instrumentistas. Hemen dituzue, zuekin, pianoan Dave Kikoski, basua Joaz eta baterian John Patitucci, zuekin baterian Roy Haynes irukotea.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Very good. Wow, you're a hell of an audience. A lot of good, positive energy. I'm loving it. Our pianist is Dave Kakoski. Say hello to David. Yeah, Dave. On bass, John Patitucci. Say hello to John. You know, I've been traveling with these two gentlemen for the last, couple of weeks. And it's really nice to be out here with them. Tomorrow's our last night. Where are we tomorrow? Somewhere.
Almuñeca.
Yeah, so that's where we are tomorrow. But John has been playing this gospel piece that I kind of like. Yeah, Papa, I hear you. That'll be tomorrow. That's one of those bad drummers that was playing with Joe Lovano, man. They got two drummers. They really wanted to kick my butt, sincerely. Two drummers. Jesus. Get back to John Patitucci in the gospel. Would you do that for us, John? I love it, man. Yes, check this out. Patitucci.
Thank you. right. Everything's gonna be all right. Yeah. Oh, what a night. Ladies.